It's a contract manufacturer. Okay, let's take a look on this counter venture. Venture midterm. Okay, if you want to do midterm, you go to the weekly chart. Okay, and if let's say we don't apply any indicator, so we have a clean chart. Okay, so can you tell me why this company actually the chart are telling you? Okay. So basically based on the technical, based on the technical. Okay, based on technical, actually venture already broke down from the symmetrical triangle, as you can see here, it's a symmetrical triangle, it's already breaking down. Okay, it's already breaking down. Okay, short term you may see a so-called short term, you may have a chance to see it's a so-called cross above here lah. But here will be a very strong resistance, somewhere about 76, okay? So basically, this is not my choice. Okay, this is not my choice. Okay, venture 这只股票啊，从一个，如果你们要看一个股票的中期或者长期啊，用这个周线来看哦，然后你们只要打开一个图啊，如果你家里有孙子哦，你叫你孙子来看，你讲哎。 boy， 你看这个图是涨上还是下？他告诉你可能会很准哦。OK，这个 venture 比较大的趋势来说，它是已经跌破这个等边三角形的这个盘整了啦哈、哦。所以原则上来说这个位置是一个很大的主力的位置来的。OK， 好，然后它在下跌的时候的量也是相当的大，基本上来说不是这么看好。OK，我不是这么看好。OK。 Okay, any other counter? Okay, anyone got any counter? Okay, for those people that buy Noble yesterday. For those people that buy Noble okay, Noble yesterday it's a weekly chart Okay, so yesterday we remember asking here whether can buy or not. Our answer yes can buy. Okay, because it's a CP golden cross. Today is a breakout. Okay, today is a breakout. Okay, so based on the chart, these Noble have a chance to reach the 1.17. Okay, but of course you can actually sell partially. Based on the RSI, now RSI still at about 68%. Two more percent to go lah. So from 117, 115 to 117, it's about there, just nice. When the price hit 117, RSI also hit 70. So just nice. So RSI resistance is coming soon. Chart resistance is also coming soon. Okay, UOB. UOB is actually on the sideway consolidations to sell okay, congratulations for those that buying here the buy safe okay to sell the first resistance is here. I think today about already hit okay, so the resistance is here today already hit. Okay, today already hit is it? What's the today high? 21.20 so today already hit, okay? After that here got a very strong resistance. This is a very strong resistance. If you're going to join the line, okay. Actually, happened that this line is also in conjunction with this 21.19 lah. So basically, already hit. sorry to say that should take profit here. Okay. Okay. Any counter? One more thing, just to share with you, sometimes the RSI, can use as a reference also, you know, we said like father, like son, okay, RSI will tell you also, if you look at the RSI, the RSI actually already showing you that it's already hit the resistance, okay, can you see? So RSI resistance is almost hit, okay, for UOB, it's almost hit. Okay, so based on RSI is also target already hit. So just for information, trend line can draw on the main chart and also can draw onto the indicator. Okay, GLP. GLP to buy, we are still waiting. This one already have a good so-called collection and consolidate and chart already stabilized. Now we are waiting for the timing. Okay, Doris, you should know what price to buy, right? Do you know? You should know what price to buy, okay? So we'll buy when the price touches 2.65. Okay?